There is true darkness in you, cousin. A black void that she shall soon inhabit. But go now, prophet. Go, preach the word of the skinny lady. Tell the world about her love for the poor, the pitiful, and the wicked. I will contact you when she decides it.
The good men, they say in life each of us is given a gift. A gift that must be revered. My gift is that I inspire fear. It is a special gift, and I use it to help many people. But they call me a sinner, a lost soul. Tell me that I am no good. So I start to doubt, and I start to judge, and soon I can arise above the judgment and doubt. I live, cast out with other abandoned mortals. Mortals like you. I make enemies. People who don't like being afraid. And one day, on a cold dawn outside La Paz, they come. A car passes, spitting bullets. Everybody fall down. Some dead, some not so lucky. But me, I am still standing, untouched. I look out into the morning mist, and there she is. Flaquita, holy death. Her bony finger pointing towards me. She let me live. I know it. She let me live to be her servant, her prophet, to walk amongst you sinners, you homeless, you abused and rejected, to teach you the lesson, the truth about death. So, I become her disciple, the elegant queen of the damned. She gives the death riders strength and prosperity and many new friends. For Santa Blanca, who respect fear and respect death, they respect those who can deliver these things too. So for them, we protect and we secure. We are trusted to do whatever it takes to get what they want. For the skinny one never judges you, as long as we pay what is due, as long as her thirst is quenched. For La Niña Blanca craves soft flesh, warm flesh, flesh that slices and rips and shreds. And we too must keep strong to quench her eternal thirst. We must also drink.
Arturo has something sinister in mind with his shipment. We need to know his plan. His twisted religiousness can be of use.
Met the lunatic. Several sources on the ground are reporting that Lord Arturo is planning an apocalyptic event for his cult. We don't know what, but there's indications it's going to be something pretty devastating. What we do know is that Arturo is about to go on a pilgrimage across the region, from shrine to shrine. I suggest you learn the route of this tour and bug those altars. Listen in to what's being said while the followers are worshiping. We know which church Arturo uses as a base. I'll send you the coordinates. Find a map of the route. And watch out for falling scythes. Great. You got the route. Now get to those shrines before our leather-clad evangelist does. Bug those ladies and listen out for idle gossip.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
Does not care for the honest man, the righteous man, the loyal man. They are not her brethren. But instead, they have the warmest blood and make the best servants. Now, on another matter, could you point me to the toilet, please?
This pilgrimage is real popular this time of year. The shrines will be highly protected and busy with civilians, so watch your fire.
will take vengeance on all who defy her, who defy me. I tell you that death makes us all stronger. There is a place where the dead live forever. The White Lady will lead us all to this place. We pay in blood.
Arturo has something sinister in mind with his shipment. We need to know his plan. His twisted religiousness can be of use.
Marking an enemy.
Arturo has something sinister in mind.
I do not care. Men, women, and children. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Bring them all to the places we spoke of. Only she can judge me for what I will do. So if you look at me again like that, I will rip out your eyes and feed them to your daughter.
Go nice with my boots.
La Niña Blanca siempre. Death is life. Life is death. All who take her name must be prepared to give their life. Now or later, it does not matter. Her sight takes us all eventually. No one is innocent. Thank you.
Let me mark.
Okay, we have a situation. Wherever you are now, you gotta get back to Arturo's church. There's an Unidad circus storming the grounds right now. They want His Majesty dead. We still need him alive.
Got it. One hard-bitten, trigger-happy mercenary to the rescue.
With me, there is life after death. This man's body will go the way of all flesh. Santa Muerte wishes it. Blood is mine. I will drink until my heart is full. I like it warm, very warm, with a nice steak sandwich.
We have a situation. Wherever you are now, you gotta get back to Arturo's church. There's an Unidad circus storming the grounds right now. They want His Majesty dead. We still need him alive.
Got it. One hard-bitten, trigger-happy mercenary to the rescue.
Destructor, you come to assist me.
I saw Santa Muerte in a dream. She said your house had bugs, and you needed an exterminator.
Thank you.
Atras, her servant, does his work. This is the truth and the life. We give birth astride the grave. Blood to travel once around the body, and just seconds for me to stop all your heart beating.
Across every realm. For I am soon to leave this mortal coil to be with my mistress, the Lady of Death. She has spoken to me many times and desires that I be her lord. Of course, I will require many servants on the other side, so have planned for innocents to follow me into death. They will die in glorious inferno when the bombs I have planted explode. I will follow them into death with the most spectacular immolation as I ride my two-wheeled chariot into the darkness.
Awesome. I can put this to you.
Arturo is smuggling cargo in the region and made you part of his security team. His informer, Señor Sonrisa, has the details of the operation. Something's fishy.